Hello and welcome. My name is Claudia Brown, and I have the great joy and privilege of directing our choral ensembles here at UB. Thank you for tuning in to our fall 2020 concert, Lux Aeterna. This has been an interesting semester and a challenging semester for us, in that our rehearsal has had to look very differently throughout the semester. So this semester we rehearsed in octets instead of being in our usual group that's all together. We practiced in four octets outside most of the time, and that meant that the students were incredibly courageous and dedicated and just really committed to being a part of the choir because they rehearsed in all kinds of weather conditions, including extreme heat and extreme cold. Nonetheless, they showed up and made beautiful music as we learned music outside throughout the semester. And so the past couple of days, we were able to come into our recording space and actually come together as a full choir for the first time this semester. We're excited to present to you our concert this evening, and I am very proud of the students because not only did they learn 14 new pieces, but they did it in half the amount of the usual rehearsal time they have per semester due to the rotation we were on. Also, we have been singing distanced and masked, which makes it very difficult not only to hear one another and to hear somebody else on your part, but also makes it really difficult to read the conductor's face and to read the face of those around you who are singing. So I'm very proud of my students for the work they've done together in putting together Lux Aeterna. The program is called Lux Aeterna, actually because our program in the spring, which was unable to be recorded back in spring of 2020, was entitled Lux, Songs of Light. And we decided to combine Lux, Songs of Light, with the Fore Requiem and create a program entitled Lux Aeterna, which we very much hope you will enjoy. So you will see footage not only of the students here in this performing venue, but also some videos of them singing outside. They have been incredibly versatile and incredibly dedicated, and I think that as a choir, we have come out stronger on the other side of this. Some of the music you'll be enjoying tonight, most of it relates to the theme of light. And so the first half of the concert focuses on different glimpses of light and the intentionality, the story of light being shown into dark places. So we begin with Sir James MacMillan's O Radiant Dawn as our opener, followed by Paul Mann's classic, E'en So, Lord Jesus, Quickly Come. After that, we have Tchesnokov's piece Spaséñiye, Sodélal, also known as Salvation is Created. It's one of his most famous works, and it was a work that Tchesnokov never had the opportunity to hear performed within his lifetime. After that, we feature some of our students as soloists in a fun arrangement of This Little Light of Mine by Moses Hogan. And we also have two pieces by Charles Wood, O Thou the Central Orb and Hail Gladdening Light, which is for double choir. Both of those pieces speak to light being shown into dark places in life. We wrap up our first half with The Word Was God by Rosephanye Powell, which is a fun rhythmic number that's kind of a round, and close with Eric Whitaker's Lux Aurumque, or Light and Gold. The second half of our program tonight is the Fore Requiem. It's a seven-movement work that was originally six movements, and then a seventh movement was added, and that features three of our student soloists. We are dedicating tonight's performance, particularly the Requiem, to those who have passed away recently from the coronavirus. Thank you again for joining us and for supporting our choirs, and we very much hope that you enjoy this performance this evening.
Thank you. Oh, Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.